On the day we met, you asked me for a cigarette. And distracted, I acted without thought and ignored you. And then you got upset and left me there without a word. Though not alone, for now a third would rule the room that afternoon. The loudest silence ever heard. My best imaginary friend, he and I made excellent bookends. Brothers not to others tied, but each the shadow of his twin. And me, I knew myself so well, a scarecrow on a carousel, a spinning world just out of reach, a blur. I saw, but couldn't tell you how, I found myself alone. I crossed a bridge on my way home and threw my soul into the depths for you.
But if you go
follows where the sunset goes, and finding velvet fields of stars, its petals part so that it shows my heart to all who care to look, a beating page torn from a book and cradled in its red, red bloom, offered to the one who took it from me. Hope to hear you say it's yours forever and a day or longer. Love gets stronger till it burns the space between away. This flower holds the key to me, its secrets guarded jealously, but opens up in trusting, not betrayed.
But if you go